Welcome to all you baseball fans. We've got a Friday afternoon matchup featuring the Penn State Nittany Lions and the Minnesota Golden Gophers. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the game. Mike Patrick joined by Kyle Peterson for today's MVP 07 NCAA baseball game with EA Sports.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
Number 87 is going to be starting. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a moving fastball, and a slide piece. Here we go with pitch number one. And retires the batter for the out. Let's see how the home team's defense lines up. The Golden Gophers have a pretty decent infield that'll make most of the plays.
Yeah, but give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that the ball's hit at you. Chances are the play's going to be made. Going to feel this one for a while. A missile back up the middle. Just hope he's all right.
Number 14 is at first today. He'll be batting cleanup. Number 93 is digging in. It's got the distance. It's a home run just over the fence.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Fastball on the corner for a strike. This ball's hit a long way. Makes the grab at the wall. Number 40 is up next. Letter high fastball in there for a strike. That one's a little high. This one is hit to straightaway center field, and the side is out. Number 86 is starting today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a forkball, a splitter, and a two-seamer. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number 20 is at second. He'll be hitting ninth. And makes the catch to retire the batter. The Nittany Lions have a fairly consistent infield.
Yeah, but give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that the ball's hit at you. Chances are the play's going to be made.
The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. Makes the grab for out number two.
Respect this guy. He steps back.
On the ground to first. And the inning is over. After one, it's 2-0. The Nittany Lions have their 6, 7, and 8 hitters coming up. Number 32 is digging in. Takes one for a called strike. Hits a shallow center. He's on with a single.
You can hear the seams go by your ear on line drives like this. Just trying to get up out of the way. No chance to make that play. He's on there with a single.
Number four is up next. A ground ball headed for the hole. Here's the throw to second in time to get the lead runner. The sophomore is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's one away. The runner's back in time. Throw to first. The runner's back in time. Strike on the outside part of the plate with a fastball. And he manages to hang on to it for the out.
This ball is ripped, but look at the play at third, a ball that no one thought he could get to. He steals the hit away.
Fastball outside. Fastball popped. The side is retired. Penn State leaves a man on first. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 2-0. Fastball on the corner for a strike. Hit to the left side of the infield. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's on with a single.
Ball down in the zone, but he got enough of it. Ground ball through the infield for a hit.
Pickoff. Pickoff throw just got back in time. Fastball right down the middle, called strike one. Check the swing, took a called strike, 0-2. And makes the play. Number 91 is up next. Checking throw. Got him.
Base runner had a great lead, but this time went just a little bit too far. He extended that lead, and the throw to first picked him off.
This one is hit to straightaway center field and hit pretty well. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. Fastball catches the inside edge for a strike. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole, and the inning is over. Minnesota leaves a man on second, and we'll go to the top of the third. It's 2-0. In the air to right, and the right fielder is there. Oh, and one. There's a fly ball. He should be able to get to this and makes the play for the out. Number 93 is 1-for-1 today with a home run.
That's too late. Punt foot.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Grounded right back to the pitcher. That is an infield single.
Ball ripped back up the middle. Watch how this ball goes after hitting the pitcher. That ball caught all of him on the mound.
Number 14 is up next.
Runner first with two out.
Grounder hit to the shortstop. Throw to first. In time to make the play.
This is why you need a strong arm to play shortstop. Watch how close this play is. The ball just beats the runner for the out at first.
Penn State leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 2-0. Number three is digging in. There's a bunt. Over to first, and the out.
He's bunting for a hit, but this is not the spot. Bunted too hard right at the fielder. The play's made at first for an out.
Grounded to short. On to first in time to retire the hitter. Number two is up next. Makes the play to end the inning. After three, it's 2-0. The Nittany Lions have their 5, 6, and 7 hitters coming up. Look out, a line shot. The junior is on with a single, and there's nobody out. Number 32 is digging in. Fastball outside. Whiffed on that fastball. Fastball on the corner. Strike three. Fastball at the letters.
He reared back and threw it right by him. That's huge to get the first out of the inning.
Number four is 0-for-1 today. Pickoff throw. The throw over and almost got him. This ball's hit hard. All the way back to the track, and the runner went right through the stop sign. The sophomore is on with a one-out double. Number 23 is 0-for-1 today. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. Pretty pitch. Hit out to left. Two gone. Number 13 is up next.
2-8.
Two gone. Fly ball to right. It's in foul territory, and the side is retired. Penn State leaves runners on second and third, and we're headed to the bottom of the fourth. It's 2-0. Breaking ball inside. Foul off the left side. And makes the catch in foul ground. Hits a shallow center. The sophomore is on with the single. A runner at first, and there's just one out. A breaking ball paints the outside corner. pitch out. Fastball misses downstairs. There's a fly ball. He's on with a single. Number five is digging in. Smoked at the shortstop for the second out of the inning. He's hooked at foul. And gives him a high fastball for an 0-2 count. Number 86 is really playing well.
Like, he's looked great out there. He's yet to give up a walk.
Minnesota leaves runners on first and second, and we'll go to the top of the fifth. It's 2-0. Hit to shallow right. The senior is on with a single. A runner at first, and there's nobody out.
That's a metal bat base hit. In on the trademark, but it falls in there for a single.
Don't play that, boy. Hunt one.
Takes one for a called strike. And they pitch out. It's a diving grab. That's the first error of the game.
They'll give him the error. That's a tough one to take on the mound, too. He already counted that one as an out.
Fastball caught the corner. This one's hit to center field. Here's the throw. Everybody's safe. The senior is on with an RBI double. It's 3-0. Number 14 is up next. Skied to left. The fielder is able to come in under it. The left fielder makes the catch. The sacrifice fly brings in a run. Number 40 is 1-for-2 today with a single. One out and a runner at second. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. Ground ball to first. Two away. Number 32 is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That one had eyes. Here's the long throw. The freshman scores another base hit. Runners at first and third, and there's two outs. Hit to short, over to first. That'll do it. Penn State scores 2 and strands 2, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 4-0.
That's the way you extend a lead.
Number 72 is still 0-for-1 at the plate. Fastball misses low for a ball. High fly ball to right, not deep though. What a catch. One down in the inning. The sophomore is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Hit to shortstop. Throw to first, two out. Number 20 is 0-for-1 today. Takes that breaking ball outside. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Fastball paints the inside edge. Fastball low.
Take your base.
That's ball four. Number two is digging in. Little checking throw over. Pickoff throw was so close. Just got back ahead of it. Hits a shallow left. And the out. Minnesota leaves a man on first and will be going to the top of the sixth. It's 4-0. Breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Got a piece of that back to the screen. That one might go. It's a home run just over the fence.
Well, they get a pitch he was looking for, and he does it in a giant spot. They need to add more runs. This will do it right here. A big home run off the bat.
That's two homers he's given up. Nobody out here in the sixth. Number 13 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Hits a shallow left. Number 13 is aboard with a single. Nobody out.
Trying to go up and out of the zone, but a great job of defending the plate. Doesn't try to do too much with it. He's on there with a base hit. Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Breaking pitch for a called strike. Takes a fastball inside. Fastball for a called strike. It's strike three.
Fastball in there for strike three. There's one away.
Foul off the left side. This one's fouled out of play. Makes the catch in foul territory. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up.
Two out.
Hit on a line. The senior is on with a single. Runners at first and third, and there's two outs.
runners at first and third.
High fly ball to right field. And the side is retired. Penn State strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the sixth. It's 5-0.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
Fouled out of play. This one lofted to straightaway left. Fly ball, and the left fielder moving over.
Nothing over your heads now, outfield.
Number 28 is digging in. Takes a called strike on a fastball. What a catch! Two away. Number 49 is 2-for-2 today with two singles. This ball's hit a long way. The inning's over. With three innings remaining, it's 5-0. The Nittany Lions have their 5, 6, and 7 hitters coming up.
Hit one.
Fastball right down the middle. Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. Number 32 is now 2-for-3 at the plate today. The second, that's in time for the out. A double play.
Taylor made double play ball, and that's the way it's done. Two strong throws to get two huge outs.
This straightaway left. He should be able to get to this. That's the third out in the middle of the seventh. It's 5-0. Number 5 is 0-for-2 today. Hit to shallow right. Number 5 is on, and there's nobody out.
Trying to go up and out of the zone, but a great job of defending the plate. Doesn't try to do too much with it. He's on there with a base hit.
Pickoff play.
Takes one for a ball.
That fastball straight away to center field. The fielder is able to come in under it. The throw to second.
Gotta roll this one. Here you go.
One on, one out. The ball hit out to left. The left fielder makes the catch.
2-8.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Fouled away. Hits a shallow left. The sophomore has another base hit, and there's two away. The Golden Gophers are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
Pinch hitter on the way to the plate. He's looking for a first pitch fastball to hammer.
Breaking ball, low for a ball. Hit to the first baseman. He's got it. The batter's gone. Minnesota leaves runners on first and second. We'll go to the top half. It's 5-0. Fastball for a called strike. A ground ball headed for the hole. That one had eyes. He's on with a single.
It's exactly what you want to do with the ball outside. Don't try to do too much with it, and he's on there with a single.
This one may stay in play. He makes the play to first. Takes one for a called strike. Grounder through to left field. Right through the hole. The fielder comes up with it and throws. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. It's one out in the eighth. He lays out to take the hit away. Boy, oh boy, that Rawlings Gold Glove play certainly deserves another look. Hits a shallow right. He's rounding third. The catcher with the tag.
That's a great at bat and a huge spot. And it's our Pontiac game-changing performance.
Penn State leaves a man on first. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 5-0. Number two is digging in. Nice breaking pitch. Hit pretty well. It's a home run just over the fence.
They didn't get it all, but he picked the right part of the ballpark. Short porch to right. This one carries just beyond the fence. Sometimes you don't have to get it all. That's enough for a home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. A little bit low. Hit on the ground toward the hole. He's on with a single. Pickoff throw to first. He's just back in time. Takes one for a called strike. Hit toward short. One out. Throw to first. The 6-4-3 double play.
Great play by the shortstop to start the double play. Gloves it, flips to second, and on to first for two.
Two out, nobody on. This one is hit to dead center field. That's the end of the inning. After eight, it's 5-1.
You don't have to score them all at once. Chip away, and that'll work. They're right back in this one.
The junior is digging in. Takes a fastball. Fouled out of play down the right field side. One gone here in the inning.
Breaking ball swung on and missed for strike three. He couldn't hold up on that off-speed pitch.
That fastball straight away to center field. Ground rule double. One on, one out. Fooled him with a fastball, came inside and caught part of the plate. Fouled to the right side. tap toward first. He's going to try to score. Everybody's safe. And that double scores one. The runner moves to second. It's 6-1. Throw to third. That's a one-out single.
Ball down in the zone, but he got enough of it. Ground ball through the infield for a hit.
Pickoff throw to third. Hit to the left side. Gobbles that one up. Number 23 is on with a one-out single. Penn State extend their lead to 6. It's 7-1. Number 13 is now 1-for-4 at the plate today. There's a fly ball. Diving stop. What a play. Throw to third. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Fouled away. Got a piece of that back to the screen. And the out.
Great pitch. He got it with the sinker for strike three. This pitch starts about knee high and the bottom falls out of it.
Penn State leaves runners on first and second. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 7-1.
That's the way you extend a lead.
Number 5 is up next. It's fouled away. A ground ball headed for the hole. He's out of there.
One down.
And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. He's hooked at foul. 1-2. Hit on the ground toward the hole. And the out. Number 72 is 0-for-3 today. The ball hit out to right. The outfielder racing after it, and that's the ball game. The final score, the Penn State Nittany Lions, 7. The Minnesota Golden Gophers, 1.
Well, they took the crowd out of this one and really just kept adding on. In the end, it was a blowout, something you love to do on the road.
For Kyle Peterson and everyone here at EA Sports, this is Mike Patrick signing off for MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.